big tech today represents the greatest accumulation of power, market power and monopoly power over information that the world has ever seen.
That power and pull of technology in our lives on full display on a sunny day in a New York City park.
Do you feel like the social media platforms have too much of a hold on your attention?
Yeah, for sure.
U.S. lawmakers believe that's not the only problem. This year, politicians on both sides of the aisle tabled a long list of bills that would rein in big tech's power when it comes to data, privacy, content, and competition.
They're not subject to the responsibilities of government, but they have huge power, and they're bigger than most countries.
One area of focus for U.S. lawmakers and the Biden administration, stronger antitrust laws, including ones that would make it harder for big tech companies to buy up their competition, the way Facebook bought WhatsApp and Instagram.
Capitalism without competition, it's exploitation.
There's also renewed scrutiny on the impact of social media on society.
How is it possible for you not to at least admit that Facebook played a central role?
In March, Congress grilled CEOs of Facebook, Twitter, and Google about the January 6th Capitol riots, their platforms taking heat for allowing the spread of misinformation that led to the attack. Then in October, an explosive testimony from Facebook employee turned whistleblower Frances Haugen.
I believe that Facebook's products harm children, stoke division in our communities, threaten our democracy.
Facebook defended its position, but also quickly shifted its focus to a surprise name change, Meta, and a new mission to focus on its metaverse platform. Not the kind of change that advocates were looking for.
I think legislation is an essential piece of the safety puzzle here. So if we don't see legislation, more people are going to be harmed.
As it stands, Democrats and Republicans have different views on what the rules should be. Tech companies and advocates have their own ideas. The only consensus seems to be this.
The time for self-regulation is over.
Chris Reyes, CBC News, New York.